subs are back together again. Are you fucking serious? Has he fucking eaten all of them? Let them out! No! What? No! This was my safe space! Are you fucking joking?
Looking at art? Let's have a look. I'm looking.
Ah! Oh my fucking god! What if, oh my god! That's so cool! So, Laura, for anyone who doesn't know, we've got a Discord, and in Discord, she has drawn me as the Hollow Knight with a grub on my head! It's so cool! Oh, with a map! Oh, I can't, oh my fucking god! That's so cool! Oh, I don't know what to say about, oh my fucking god! That's so cute! What the fuck are you? Oh, fucking penises over here. Oh, god. Oh, they make... Oh, fucking hell. They're so gross. Oh, dicks are gross. Sorry, I don't speak Italian. Oh. Glowing womb, huh? Breed. Oh, submissive and breedable indeed. Thought when you left that was the last I'd see of you. It's just your geo issue. You should know it was a big stress on me as well. Such a stress, in fact, that I've left the banking game for good. Oh, really now? Does it look like I fucking care? You did this to me. You did this. This is what you get when you fuck with us. You are the Hollow Knight. I fucking knew it!
Nut.
Thanks for the nut. You little dickhead. Oh, you big dickhead. Ow, you massive dickhead. Do 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 do. Oh, fucking Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Oh my god. Why? Oh, fucking golem ass motherfucker just sat there waiting to jump scare us? Fuck off. Oh dear. Oh dear. That fucking scared the shit out of me. All right. Creepy as fuck, it really is. That's what you sound like. Oh yeah. But we want to see a more entertaining strat. Yo, I might just ban you for that. Not gonna lie. Yeah, I want you to play the game in a more entertaining way. Fuck off. What do you mean? Oh, sorry. I didn't realize beating the boss was boring for y'all. My apologies. God's sake, man. What the hell? Oh, holy shit. This is so cool. Oh.
I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty. I think you're such a hottie.
Terrifying, beautiful, powerful, Grey Prince Zote. What the fuck? Excuse me? What have I walked in on? If he's corrupted, I'm assuming we're fighting corruption from within, I guess? Challenge? What the fuck am I challenging? The fucking sun? Oh shit, am I? Oh fuck, I am- What?! Fuck off! That was a fucking joke! Oh, hello! Hi!
Give me beds.
Someone left these outside. Thought you might want them.
Who did that? Applin! What, 1,000? Dude, thank you so much. You didn't need to do that. I obviously appreciate it, but damn, dude. I'm still ill. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. You want a hug? I'll give you a hug. You gave me a tether, so for 30 minutes, it's whatever you want. I want a hug? Okay, we can give you a hug. Give you a hug. We'll give everyone some hugs. We'll give everyone some hugs. Just Haplin gets a reach around because he paid for it. And we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I just moaned in my brother's ear and I scared him. Multiple questions. First of all, is he your stepbrother? And second of all, were you filming? Thirdly, why? Let's get him going off certain walls, but hey, let's go! Woo! Pantheon 3 done! I got so lucky with that dodge there. Oh my god, yes! I'm super curious as to what this is though. What is you? I fought tooth and nail to get to this point. You look like a master. Okay. Fuck off, Boomy! You don't get to say shut up after 3 hours of torture and just for you to come in and say shut up when I win? Fuck off! Do one! The fuck's wrong with you? What's up, dung defender? Hey, look, chat, this guy's defending you guys. That's what we call workplace banter. Maybe take a quick round of Eternal Ordeal? No, fuck Zo. I'm not doing him. I'm not doing him anymore. I'm sick and tired of that little cunt being everywhere. Fuck Zo. Who thought it'd be a good idea to have him around? I hate him. Not only do you have to put up with that useless twat throughout the entire game, you have to put up with him stealing Bay, getting several like Super Saiyan forms, and now you have to, there's like hundreds of the little fuckers in a hidden pantheon of the gods, which he is also a part of. Fuck off, Zo. How long I can loot this guy?
Yep, I'm on the door. Body block me, please! you gonna come out?
No, I'm sorry!
I'm such a fucking idiot. I act like I have my camera on all the time. I'm so animated. It's ridiculous.
I mean, it's just adorable, you know?
I genuinely don't believe how people can be so animated. I'm so, like, neutral when I talk. Even when I'm yelling, like, my face doesn't move a lot.
You're a lot more filled with depression instead of, like, in an animation.
I like how you said he's filled with depression, as if that's a good thing.
Can we put that on a shirt? You're filled with depression, not animation.
Stick it on a t-shirt.
I can put that on the DreamWorks logo.
Austin, it's
anime. Do it, pussy. All right, you did. Fuck! No! No! Oh my god, please, I need to breakdance on this vehicle. Come on, handstand. Yeah, boy! Space wizard!
No!
Nope.
Look out behind you, Sal.
Nope!
You're dead already, never mind.
Nope, I'm good.
Victory. Good. I just saw somebody behind you and I was like,
Nova Bomb, bitch!
like one-liners in Destiny.
Alpha bomb, bitch!
Oh, son of a... It's the same guy over and over again.
Got him. Whoever took the bullet in front of me, thank you, Laura.
You're welcome.
Jesus, that was
insane.
That's
what I'm here for.
You treated me as the president there, and I'm so thankful. I feel like it's an odd thing because unless you stream yourself, you're really not looking for emotes and, like, you know, stuff like that. So maybe it's more about making something like the average viewer can have. Oh, look at my shiny fucking forehead. Look at me. I'm a beacon of hope to the people. Blinded by the motherfucking light.
My eyes!
Oh, what a shot.
I see him.
Oh!
Got him.
Oh! Let's go!
That's one.
There we go. That's more like it. Get out of my face, you actual clown. Nailed it. Oh, get fucked! But no, I don't have a Switch. My sister does, though. Did you guys fucking see that? What the fuck?
Weapon systems are inoperative. Use direct force.
Boom! Fuck! Oh my fuck. Oh, Jesus! Oh, it's just carnage and pain! Use of excessive force indeed. This is why I play slow games, so I can... Shit. No, not that. So I can read chat. Damn it! It's a quick question. You know, you guys know the movie Cars? There's a scene in it, right at the very start, where there are two female race cars who, like, flash their headlights up at Lightning McQueen, indicating, like, this is, like, flashing boobs in the car universe. Okay? If you're with me so far on this, we're going down the rabbit hole here. Would they still be called Big Mummy Milkers? Because, like, cars, obviously, I'm an expert on car anatomy. Cars don't produce milk. So would they be called Big Mummy Oilers? That's something to think about. Sandy, how you doing? Thanks for the raid. So I heard this was a good place to crash. I mean, to be fair, I have never crashed a car in a racing game before. So don't fact check that. You know, I feel like you're in the presence of one of the greatest races of all time, in all honesty. You know, touch wood. Okay, just ignore that. Do you want a smash cut to when I said I never crash? It's another fire song here.
Suspect has been given a final warning.
Suspect has been given a final warning. Every time they fucking say that, it's just like, suspect has been issued death. Like, what do you want me to say to that? You know? Oh, final warning. I've just put him in a coffin. You're welcome. God fucking damn it. Fuck off! Get the fuck out of traffic! Who the fuck are you going to in the middle of the fucking night? God fucking damn it, dude. Fucking Granny Mildred out here on a fucking, you know, little 4x4 just trying to get fucking milk. Why are you getting milk at 4 in the fucking morning? Go back to bed, Granny. Fuck! All right, guys. The last distinction has been awarded. 22 attempts. The Platinum, the music has kicked in. Fire, Ultimate Enforcer, and Platinum, number 30 out of 30 for the year in Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Hooray! Nailed it! What the hell? You
Not gonna lie, guys, I played so many games throughout my years. This has got to be the most beautiful introduction I think I've ever fucking seen. The animation quality is stunning. I feel like I'm watching a Ghibli film. Turtle! No, Turtle, come back! Ooh, you can blame it all on me. Swimming with the turtle, when it's calling for you. Swimming with the turtle. No, come back! Please, I love you. I'm sorry. You look like a grenade now, not gonna lie. Oh, let's go before he explodes. Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Oh, that timing. Oh yeah, I guess the wind had something else to say, didn't it? This is just like, nope, none of this. Welcome to what this game's about, bringing color back into the world.
No.
Dan, you ruined it. For fuck's sake. There we go. Another platinum, guys. Personal growth. We'd like to see it. That is platinum number 137? 37? Yeah, it is 37. It just hasn't registered. There we are. In Greece. Fucking hell, dude. I don't know what to say about this game. This game is fucking awesome. This game is awesome. I'd recommend to anyone to pick it up. Legit. Artistically beautiful. With an actual, like, strong message behind it as well. I'm just gonna dance with him for a bit. This is what dream content is made out of. You sing it, girl. You got this. Look at his little fucking chin beard going. Do, 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 do. Cat jam indeed. Cat jam indeed.
Oh, you can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man. No time to talk. There's a predator in front of me. Do 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 do. You can look the other way.
I grew up on Thomas the Tank Engine and the Wombles. There was also Biker Mice from Mars. I think the Treacles were also a thing. That sounds right. That sounds like very early morning cartoon. Oh, thank you for the nut underneath the floorboards. They're never gonna find that. But to be clear on the trigger warning, there is, God, where to begin? There's the current sexual assault that is, gonna happen right now. There is a lot of religious content. So if you are a devout Christian, this game does not paint you in a great light. There's, physical and emotional abuse. There's, I do believe, a very heavy set pedophilia story. It's a lot, man. There's so much to cover. Shout out to pizza keeping me sexy. Listen, if you could devour a whole Domino's pizza, you deserve to be fucked. Everything just goes through me. I'm sorry to hear that, dude. Sorry to hear that. Maybe an enema will help clear out your bowels. Speaking of enemas, hi Bambi, how you doing, nerd? Goofy better be swinging meat like a 9-inch dogger. What a fucking sentence. Jesus Christ. Where are you from? I'm from the moon. Moon base Alpha Bravo. I was raised there until I was colonized by an alien race known as the Shabas. Where they taught me, you know, the ancient rite of transmutation. Where I can change my body into any form of liquid. In other words, Britain. Great Britain.
Let's step back into class, please.
There's a pedophile in front of me. He wears a cross, he has a scar, and his name is Father Louder Milch. What a fucking pedo. This jingle brought to you by iTunes. Check out You're a Fucking Pedophile on iTunes now. For the low cost of $3.99.
I only want us to be friends.
with benefits. I'm sorry. No. Fuck off, Flower Milch. I hate you. There it is, guys. Saint, beat the game on insane mode. Messiah, beat it without reloading the camera. And Azale, beat it in under 4 hours. And finally, the Platinum Trophy. Omnipotent. We are part of the 0.1% club who have platinumed Outlast 2. Fuck yes, dude. Fuck yes. That is every Outlast game 100%ed. G fucking G, guys. G fucking G.